Welcome to another Teacher Tip with Mr. Long, and we're going to look at a very short video about how we can protect our Word documents or any files that you've got in Microsoft Office. So let's say I've got this confidential document. Don't tell anyone about it. So we've got this document, maybe it's an exam paper that you only want certain people to be able to see, and you don't want other people to be able to open this file unless they maybe you want to put a password on it. That way we can stop the wrong people from seeing it. So how do we do that? So I'm going to put a password on this document. So we saw that it opened up fine, but I don't want that to happen with anyone. I want them to type in the password. So I'm going to save as the original file, but I'm going to go to more options. So if I go to more options over here, we can have a look and see. Okay, let's go tools. So I'm going to go to tools. I'm going to go to save options. Not save options. You would think it's save options, but it's not actually save. You just go to general options. So let's go to general options. And there you can see you can put in two passwords, one to open the document and one to modify. I prefer the one to open. You can do both, but the one to open just means to open the file, you type in the password once. But to modify, then you need to type it in sometimes multiple times every time you click save and stuff like that. So I'm just going to type in a password for to open. And when you click OK, it's going to ask you to confirm that password. Just make sure that you typed in correctly. Make sure that you don't have caps lock on or that you know what the caps are, because you want to make sure that you remember that password, otherwise you can't get that file open again. So there we go, I've saved it. I'm going to click save. So now that file is saved. So now let's close it. And now let's open that file again. So I'm going to open it again. Oh, you can't open it. There's a password. So you see, I can't see anything in the file. And if I type in the wrong stuff, it goes, nope, sorry for you. You can't access it. You're a student. You're not supposed to see this confidential. Maybe it's an exam paper. Oh, I know, but I'm a teacher now, and I'm going to type in the correct password. And once I've typed in the correct password, boom, there we go. I've got the document open. And if you want to take the password away or change the password, you can just go file, save as again, and under the more options, just go back to that general options. And there you can specify a different password or take it away or stuff like that. So you can do that if you want. Okay, so there we go. So that's how you put a password on your documents. You can probably do that on Excel and PowerPoint as well if you want. Great. Go protect your stuff. If you enjoy this video, then click on that subscribe button. Leave a like, leave a comment. We'd love to hear from you. Go to our playlist and see what other videos we have available. And remember, don't do it the long way. Do it the Mr. Long way.